I'm staying on you.
Fight by my side. What does the Empire want with a backwater planet like Kobo? The array should be up through there. Think that creature is a heavy sleeper? This thing's got your name all over it. Let's look. So what'd you find? Don't know what that stuff is, but definitely doesn't look safe.
It's hard to breathe.
I wonder if Z would know more about this. You think this substance has anything to do with the array? This is the work of Centauri Kree. If the rest of Z's story is true, the key to Tantalor should be around here somewhere. Ready to work, BD? BD-1. High Republic data desk. Have some use for it. No cutting through this stuff. Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess Z didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. Find another path. You might be able to help it later. Something around here has a big appetite. I've never seen tech like this before. And I scrapped some serious machines on Braca. We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber. Come on, buddy. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This'll come in handy. It's locked.
Focus.
That could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Here. Look at those. Careful, BD.
I don't know what else to say. Seer, I thought...
No, you didn't think. You perceived a threat and reacted.
If the Order had reacted faster, we'd still have a Republic. The Empire, the Haxian Brood, half the galaxy wants us dead.
Yes. The odds are against us. But they will always be against us. Cal, you can't fight your way out of some situations.
This isn't the time to fight. This is more my speed. Stop. Structure is the array. But what's it for?
Enemy! Here! Go away!
Oh, nice. I'm looking. Only one way to find out. We're stuck in this stuff. Looks like that weird matter around here can take on various forms. Let's hope that tower at the top of the array has some answers. Z's chamber. We're getting close. There's those spy droids again. We're not the only ones interested in the array. Searched all over the array, buddy. This is our last stop. The key to Tantalor is real, it has to be here. And if not, maybe Z does have a screw loose. That seal looks familiar. This must be where Centauri III intended to send Z. The key to Tantalor was sealed away for centuries now. That did it. Sounds like the array is powering up. Here's some answers.
Welcome to Tantalor.
It's beautiful. Remind me not to let you name the next world we discover.
Give it time. You didn't like me much at first either.
Jury's still out. Hard to believe this paradise was hiding on just the other side of the abyss.
Come on. I want to show you something.
Renowned Jedi Knight Dagon Gara offers to be my escort on an uncharted world. How could I refuse?
Without your guidance, I'd never have made it here in one piece.
Oh, careful now. Or someone might think you've learned humility. The force is strong here.
It's just as I told you. We'll build the temple here.
Yes. My thoughts exactly. It's simply wonderful.
Yes, it's perfect. I've seen the galaxy, Centauri. And there are many worlds that the light of the Jedi does not reach. I'm going to petition the High Council to train initiates here.
On Tantalor. But it can be so challenging to access. What if something were to go wrong?
Our temple will be a bastion for the Order. Here at the galactic frontier.
The Abyss blocks comm signals. We'll have to invite a member of the Jedi Council to visit in person.
They've been in there for hours.
Council members are not known for their hasty judgments. Especially Master Ronsesis.
My duel with the Gendai didn't take this long.
You won in the end. Be patient.
Not one of my strong suits.
Well, if you're going to teach younglings, you had better learn. I have faith in you. So does the Council. Trust them to do the right thing. What's wrong?
Warn the others. We're under attack. You're not here. You're not supposed to be here. Release me. Please.
I'm Cal. Cal Kestis. And you must be Dagon Gera.
Yes, I am. You are a Jedi?
Yes. But things have changed since you've been gone. A Sith Lord corrupted the Republic. Turned it into an empire. They destroyed the Order. They're hunting down those of us that are left. But you're here now. We can fight them together.
Return to Tanlor.
What happened there? How'd you end up here?
We were invaded. I held them at bay as long as I could, but there were too many. The battle was horrific. Still, we weren't beaten. Not yet. Not until the Jedi Council gave the order to abandon Tanlor and then refused to counterattack.
They gave up on it?
Yes. It was my discovery, my home, and they just expected me to throw it away.
Dagon, wait.
I refused to obey and was betrayed by the one I trusted most.
No, stop!
What have you done?
Real power. Just luck. Still green, Such a pity. Such a chore.
Another.
Desperate. Still green. Trivial. That wretched order who rued the day they betrayed me and forsook Tanlor. Such a chore. Behold!
I will not be imprisoned again. Stand against me.
Stop!
I am not your enemy.
We're all that's left.
What happened to you?
Known you would honor your oath.
Wait!
Trust Tanalor to someone like him.
Tanalore was supposed to bring us closer. But all it did was divide our order. The Council may have given up on you. But I know who you truly are, Dagon. Even if you yourself have forgotten.
She had such faith in him. At least she never had to see him fall to the dark side.